how are you? I hope you are all are fine. Yeah? Home. Okay, I would like to explain today divisibility of rules. Divisibility rules. First, I am explaining the divisibility of two rule. Divisibility of two rule is the ones place should be 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. The ones place should be 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 numbers are divisible by 2. So we are taking one example first. 326. So in this divisibility we are checking the divisibility of two rule. So we are checking divisibility of two rule, no? So first we are checking the first ones place we are checking. In this ones place which number is there? 6. So 6 is even number. So all even numbers are divisible by 2. So 326 is divisible by 2. See, I am taking the digit number 52,437. In this number, ones place which number is there here? Yes, 7. So 7 is even number or odd number? Yes, 7 is a odd number. So odd number is not divisible by the 2. So 52,437 is divisible by 7. Divisible by 2 or not? No. Why? Because in this ones place is 7, so this number is not divisible by 2. Next we are checking the divisibility of 5. Divisibility of 5 rule is nothing but the ones place should be 0 or 5. So I am taking one example. 320. In this 320, we are checking the first which digit value we are checking? 1's digit. In this 1's digit, which number is there here? 0. So, this 0 is this 0. So, this number is divisible by 5 or not? Yes. In this number, 1's place is 0. So, 320 is divisible by 5. Next, I am explaining the divisibility of 10 rule. Divisibility of 10 rule is very easy. We can check in the 10 table also. Only the ones place should be, 0. Only 0. We can find in 10 table also. See here 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. See, this is the 10 table. 10 ones 10, 10 twos 20, 10 threes 30, 10 fours 40, 10 fives 50, 10 six 60. So we can check here. See, in this ones place, which number is there here? Only 0. So only 0 is the divisibility of 10 rule. Example 325. So in this number, the ones place is 5. So is this divisible by 10? No. So this number is not divisible by the 10. Next, I am taking one example. 4230. In this number, the ones place is 0. So this number is divisible by 10. Are you understood? Next, we are going to the checking the divisibility of 8 rule. Divisibility of 8 rule is the last three digits should be 0 or last three numbers are divisible by 8. So I am taking one example. See, 4000. So here we can check the divisibility of 8. Yes, that means this number is divisible by 8 or not. If we have to check that number, means we should do the division, right? This is a very long process. That's why we are using the divisibility of rules. So divisibility of 8 rule, last 3 digits are 0 and last 3 numbers are divisible by 8. See here, last 3 digits are 0. So 4000 is विषय बोल भाई ये नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू नेक्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू द डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 25 डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 25 रूल डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 25 रूल इज लास्ट टू डिजिट्स आर 0 आर लास्ट टू नंबर्स आर डिविजिबल बाय 25 सो आई एम टेकिंग सी हियर आई एम टेकिंग वन एग्जांपल 325 in this divisibility of 25 rule what we have to check last two digits we are checking last two digits we are checking in this last two digits which number is there here 25 so 25 is divisible by 25 yes you are right 25 is 25 so that number is divisible by 25 that means 325 is divisible by 25 Next, 300. Last two digits are 0. So this number is divisible by 25. Next, I am taking 323. Is this divisible by 2? Sorry, is this divisible by 25? See, check. 23. 23. Last we are checking two digits now. So 23 is divisible by 25 or not? No, 23 is the very less number compared to